tempting to send you Sochi now on Alpha Pax, but I won't. Let's switch back to my normal loadout.
Since Jackal doesn't have a claymore or anything,
Breach charge, smoke grenade.
Breach charge.
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
That's why this shotgun secondary is useless. I say get rid of the breaching charges, add a claymore so that
you need to locate the biohazard container
with the shotguns.
Nicely done.
Yep.
The biohazard container has been located.
Is that upstairs?
So I just have to turn on there.
I'm gonna get this camera. And all our camera that's upstairs.
Alright, this is, this can either be really easy or
really 10 seconds to insertion.
To set up the gadgets.
5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to
I couldn't get the one that was in the lobby. It's the only one I can get. Oh, watch out for spawn, Pete. Dock upstairs.
Okay.
That was Doc. Nice. Okay, be careful going up top. While hearing them from up top.
Really?
Cause they might jump out. I should've put my claymore down. I'm stupid.
Just please make one tiny mistake, so you're stupid.
Hey, just watch that window. I'll tell you when to turn.
Nah, I got it. I think I got an idea. See? It all worked. Ah! Oh god.
Four last operator standing.
Hold. Why is he all the way over there?
Top four eliminated.
What was he doing on the stairs?
I have no idea. Oh my god, what was Rick doing on the stairs?
That's what I was saying.
Yeah, I know, I thought you were catching.
Random challenge. Ooh.
Sure. Ooh, I'm getting such good randoms today.
Come on, go shotgun. We're gonna stay in objective.
Marco Polo.
Hmm.
We're gonna play a really deadly game of Marco Polo, Shotgun Edition.
Oh, and Valkyrie fits great with this.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Hold on. I gotta break open that hatch. Please don't kill me for doing that. I'm dead. Nice.
Just got a computer in this hatch.
Ladder.
Some nice pistol kills.
Yeah. Look at us at the top of leaderboard too.
Nice.
2-0,
let's try and get this
flawless,
shall we?
I'm gonna go Glaz if they're in that library area. The trophy room or whatever.
Right there with you, buddy. I'm gonna go Lion with 417. Still an underrated gun.
Let's just hope they're there.
Locate the biohazard container.
That's the one thing we're getting wrong. And if not, then we'll just hope that they're in the garage. And if not, then it has to
be. If they're in the garage, then we're screwed. Because this is...
I see done.
The biohazard container has been located.
This is decent. Sort of. Ooh, this is actually perfect. Can't find it.
They're killing each other.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Hello.
5 seconds to go.
Da-da-dun.
Turn your drone around.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Yeah. Two. Sorry about that.
It's fine. I have a Kavira.
Notice that.
Use it. Did they spot?
No.
Also, she's in there. Sweet. What was she wearing? Ivana had the full FaZe Clan thing on. Found another match. Alpha pack.
Alpha pack, let's do this.
Aww. I hit the wrong button, so you're probably gonna have to do it very quick.
No, you can just exit out of matchmaking. It's okay.
Oh yeah, I didn't think that.
Oh yeah, base gameplay feature, sorry.
I'm surprised the Nomad didn't kill me. When I was shooting at her feet.
That was awfully surprising. Exit matchmaking so I can open this. Yeah, there you go. Come on, something good.
Remember, color first.
Alright, I got two epics in a row, so I don't expect to get anything.
If you get another...
A blue? Okay, it's blue.
Charm.
What do you think? Probably a charm, yeah. Compass. For black. Good skin. I like it.
Especially for a marksman rifle.
Yeah, but still, nonetheless, good to have.
I want to get the silver before the new season starts. At least silver 4. At the rate we're going pretty good.
Yeah, but we probably don't want to go into ranked in Season 30 because if we have too big of an MMR difference, then we can't play together.
I don't like that.
Same here.
Better do it while we still can.
Why are we going to ranked?
Just to do it while we still can. I want to at least get this silver 4. What are you on? Gold 4?
Gold 4.
What map?
I'm just trying to keep my gold while you try to make it silver.
Yes.
Ooh, this is a good match. I mean, map that we don't know if it's going to be a good match or not.
You better say goodbye to Jackal. Oh, if they don't get Jackal. Dude, this is our chance. If we gotta ban someone else other than Jackal.
Oh, now that's an interesting pick.
Blitz. Do Blitz.
Blitz.
No.
Blitz.
Alright.
Come on, someone else.
Come on, guys.
I think we got Blitz. It. Yes, we got it. Yes.
And I'm gonna hurry up and get Blitz. I'm gonna hurry up and get Jackal for you.
Okay, who?
Clash.
Obviously.
It's obvious.
Also, You know it's gonna be an awkward match when you have someone named Salty.exe on your team.
They're retarded for picking Bandit if they do pick Bandit. And they're not really retarded, but they don't think.
They're kind of dumb.
Yeah. They are dumb. I hate them so much.
Hey, you gotta admit, it's gonna be kind of a good pick in the long run.
Well, at least now they didn't get Echo. So basically, you got both your favorite characters.
Yeah, at least right now. God only knows my shirt might. No!
Ready?
Oh wait, you got it for me. Yay, I'm just mashing the button. Yay. Should I go C7?
Go with your gut.
I'm gonna go C7 because I don't wanna risk a ranked game.
I'm going for it. I never go Echo on this map. Ever.
Dude, they're doing the tryhard setup.
They are? Ooh, bathroom.
Oh god, I have the teaser.
Oh, they're reinforcing bedroom, bathroom, showers. Well, since you got the bomb, we need to do our best to try to get to all the showers. I did not think of that. How'd you get that from under there?
My waist.
You were very sneaky. You know that? They have a Mozzie.
Stay close to me.
That's a hack drone. I think.
Yeah, I know.
He's over there. Nitro!
Down.
Nitro! Oh, alright.
Yeah, I know.
Take the extra point. Best round ever. That's what they get for banning Legion. I always go west. I mean east.
What do you have in there? A jawbreaker?
Nope, Mike and Ike's.
What's that?
Candy.
No, that's what you're just like blocks of caramel.
Upstairs.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Hey, watch my drone.
Proceed to bomb location.
My bad. That was funny. I'm sorry, but
no, dude, don't be sorry.
Oh god. Yeah.
Okay, I'm confident enough to go to PDW now. Who wants the fuser? I guess Monty.
I do. Wow.
Oh my god. Okay, my back is like gone.
Watch, they'll be in bathroom again. Nope, come on. Workshop.
Drone has located a bomb. Drone has found a bomb.
I guess that's the case for every single map ever, but you know what I mean. This is especially used on this exact site. God, how did
insertion
I get up
in
here?
5 seconds. Proceed to bomb location and defuse.
Yep. Step one. Put a claymore down. He's still alive.
It's the Terminator. Wait, is there anyone in there? In sight B?
I'm gonna go for it. Here, go in the corner. Reload. He's defusing.
The diffuser has been disabled. Mission is a failure.
I was really just about to shoot him. If he did it like half a second early, like if he did it half a second like later, then I would have got him. Darn it. Darn it. I mean, it just.
Best spot ever.
Wait, darn it, someone got Doc. Darn it, now I feel really bad.
Who are you?
Echo.
Oh, alright.
Or in other words, Echo! It's actually a really good plan. What's your plan about that?
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Good.
Yeah, you're not gonna be on here all week long.
Wow.
This is like basically
it. Operate. Locate the bomb. Get to the bomb.
This is so nice.
Be advised. Op 4 has found the bomb. Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Reloading!
Device primed. Keep an eye on it. Stand clear.
I'm sending
Yokai to come help you. There's someone over here, in that room.
Alright,
I'm gonna go back up.
Aria is up! Over the window!
There's no one here. I guess it was just a drone that was left there.
Oh, yep, now someone's there.
I'm gonna sweat the shit!
Nomad up top. Okay, Sledge is at stairs. I'll be right back. Ash going upstairs.
Down to 15 seconds. 10 seconds left.
I'm sorry, that wasn't a headshot.
How is that not a headshot?
All friendlies were eliminated.
I think it was because of the cage. I think that protected her. Alright, it's 2-2. If we win the next 2 rounds, then we win the attack. Although I'm kind of scared now, because I may have just screwed up our chances of winning because of losing that first attack around. You know what? I'll set up Black Eyes. Or should I go Kavera?
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
If you shoot my drone, I will kill you. There's someone at my door.
Activated device. Activate camera.
Okay, then we'll go into it.
Not that door.
Yeah, I know.
Device position.
New camera feed up and running.
Mag change!
They're pretty good cameras. Pretty bad, though. All I think I'm gonna go Kavira, because I think that's our only shot.
I know I'm gonna regret this, but I'm doing it.
If you can hit your headshots, then she's really good. That's all I really have to say about her.
Protect the bombs.
What?
So what's that? So this is going to be quite good. Wait a minute. Why are we defending again?
Doesn't matter.
Okay, I'm just gonna go mute. It's someone that I like. Oh, you're going Mr. Worldwide?
I have to.
You don't necessarily have to. You can also go
secure real. The area, keep the bombs protected.
To be honest with you, that should be a really nice stick.
Thank you. sensor deployed.
You already use it. They're in tellers. Someone's inside.
You saw that, right?
Yeah.
I just opened. I'm so confused. It's so laggy as well.
One friendly remaining.
Okay. All we can do is just.
He's dead.
You really don't see the thing.
Where are they?
You better get
it off. Op 4, last stop standing.
Nice.
Friendly
okay.
Victoria. Hostile eliminated.
Hey, don't be cocky.
Yeah, I know. I'm not being cocky. I'm just.
No, I mean the Kavira. Watch.
Oh my god, yes, don't be cocky. Karma is a beauty. Okay, we're on attack. This is really good. I'm gonna go East Eagle. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go Valley. Okay. I'm gonna go Overrival.
You know, you can't do this. It wasn't even close. Hey! That wasn't even close. The leash was holding it shut.
Okay.
When are you kind of getting off of there?
I sure hope you're
in a little bit.
Those fuses.
Like I said.
Also, remember, preferably
we need to locate a bomb.
What? Okay, I'll do this one. Yeah, I gotta get separate after this.
Alright.
But don't worry about that right now.
Drone has located a bomb.
Yeah.
I have a castle.
5 seconds.
Castled himself in.
Proceed to bomb location.
I need your help getting up there. In a certain spot.
Valkyrie. Darn it, we lost the diffuser.
Drone activated.
Out of ammunition!
Standing. The diffuser has been secured. All friendlies have been eliminated.
We're not gonna lose this.
Alright, so we are defending. Okay, just go defensive operators. Like, for example, Rook. Echo.
Go armory.
Yeah, so that's exactly what I was thinking. Alright, Doc it is. I recommend you go Rook.
I know we do.
Protect the bombs.
I'm like shaking. Badly shaking.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
Okay, they have a Maverick. Tellers.
Yeah, that's Nomad.
EDD mounted, let them come.
You know what, Pokeball. You know, I'm rushing him.
Someone in the hallway. Nice.
Magavert, over here.
I
I should have stayed by stairs, that's the problem.
It's okay, it's only good.
Man. Don't lose my rank, please.
It's okay, I didn't rank down.
Alright.